Walmart drama.
You don't tell me what the fuck I'm talking about. Who the fuck are you?
Who the hell are you?
I'm Donald. Who the fuck are you?
I'm your
Jordan. Thank you, Jordan. Where the fuck is my... Hold the fuck on.
You can take this stuff. This is what you paid for.
Hey, look, I'm pretty sure your father should have taken it. My motherfucking money issue. What the fuck is wrong with you? You were standing right there.
I was standing right there.
No. Now, are you getting around recording? Thank you. Because I was in that fucking line. And I paid for my. And I just put $100 bill in that motherfucker.
Chris, I keep trying to read to you. I can see everything you possibly
can. I don't give a fuck what you can see.
And if I don't
see. Let's go to this motherfucking cart.
No.
I went through this motherfucking line.
I understand that.
And I'm going out this goddamn store.
You're not leaving.
I'm going to leave out the store with every motherfucking thing that's not in this goddamn car. Who the fuck are you?
I am the manager up here.
I'm going this way. The fuck I ain't?
No, the fuck you're not.
Let go of the cart.
No, I'm not.
Call the police.
You're not. Legally, you're not even supposed to stop her.
He's not even supposed to fucking touch me.
You guys aren't allowed to apprehend anybody.
Nothing.
You guys aren't allowed to apprehend anybody. The cops have to stop her.
I went through the fucking line. Put $100 bill in that motherfucker.
Go, man.
$100 bill.